Hello, welcome to our channel. Last week, Pokemon Go received a version update, but what wasn't mentioned in the update notes was that they also updated the location detection mechanism, causing all location altering software on the market not working. So many players are experiencing failed to detect location error 12. I've posted a video earlier trying to fix this issue from the system settings, but most players have reported that it has failed. The good news is that iAnyGo and partner PoGo Skill are at the forefront of looking for the solution. Now PoGo Skill has successfully released PoGo Wizard. It can install the modified version of Pokemon Go to your iPhone, which can solve the situation that players currently can't log in. And there are some important information that you must to know. 1. For now, modified version of Pokemon doesn't support Apple ID login. 2. Pokemon Go have also increased their monitoring of location modification, and the probability of banning will increase greatly if players don't strictly follow the cooldown time and speed limits. 3. Recommend create alternative account to play. So, how to get this PoGo wizard? All registered iAnyGo users can join our Discord and then provide the customer service staff with a receipt to get the download link. Below, I will show you step by step how to use PoGo wizard. After download and install PoGo wizard, please connect your iPhone to PC and sign in your Apple ID. The Apple ID used here does not need to be the same as the Apple ID on your iPhone. Now, PoGo Wizard starts to install modified version of Pokemon Go to your iPhone. Then, follow the instruction. Go to the settings, and then General. Tap on VPN and Device Management. Tap on Developer App and trust this app. Okay. Now you can open modified Pokemon Go and log in your account. I hope this guide can help you. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up, leave your comment. If you want to follow the follow-up iAnyGo updates, please subscribe to us. See you guys in the next video.